Welcome to the Windows Club. If safely remove hardware is not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the solution. First of all, search for command prompt in the Windows search bar. Then click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Now scroll down in this article and copy this command line. Paste it here and hit enter. The safely remove hardware option will appear. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.